Just to be clear, you're one of the best people I've ever known.
I'm MG.
I remember from that flag football game.
This isn't about us. It's about what's best for Ethan.
Is it?
How did you just move that fast?
Or is it more like keeping our secrets safe at his expense?
Am I the only one that had fun yesterday? Don't take everything away. Leave the part where we met.
Why?
Because we're friends now, right? Nah, I could really use one right about now.
Hey.
There's just one problem with that. We aren't friends. We never have been. You're going to fall asleep. And when you wake up, you'll move on.
Ethan, please.
And you will never try harming yourself again. Please don't hurt him.
MG!
I'm sure we'll meet in the spring. You two have gone close?
We have history together. But we're not friends or anything.
You were right.
When I had the chance, I wasn't a hero at all. You're just gonna forgive me because you're a good guy, but
I'm gonna miss you.
I don't deserve it.
You're right. You don't deserve to be here.
But I sympathize and I recognize.
What's happening? Baby,
you can't use your powers anymore. It would kill you. I don't want to see you get hurt on the front lines. I'm asking you to leave town for your own good. Ethan, just go home. They might accept you for who you are. And if they don't, I'll be your family until they do.
The good side of things.